Hello, I'm Marilia Nimis. I'm the Italian assistant winemaker of Hoogvaart Vineyards. Now we are in the barrel room, and I was just telling Bob that this morning we made the Zinfandel blend for the distribution, and we were tasting from each barrel does it taste like the Zinfandel in it? So we taste from a new barrel French oak and from a new barrel American oak, and we figured out that there were so many differences between the structure that you can have from that, and I think that the blend of them, put them together, is gonna be amazing for the final blend that we are gonna obtain.
Yeah, and here at Oak Farm, we do a lot of barrel tasting. So we buy barrels from about 10 different cooperages, and from each one, we probably get three or four different types of barrels. So we use a lot of different ones here, and we're always tasting them and critiquing them to try and put the best barrels with our programs and kind of have the oak be very well integrated into our wines here.
It's interesting to see how you'll have an oak barrel that does really well with one type of grape varietal, and then you go
Not
to
very
another
well with the
one,
other.
yeah, and you're just like, well, I thought that was going to be amazing with that, and it doesn't end up being like that, and then it's just you only learn that by doing it,
And tasting them.
and tasting it,
Yeah.
yeah, and trying it.
And it's been really cool because you see the American barrels give this really nice aromatics to the Zinfandel, and then the French barrel seems to give it some real nice structure. So it's
Yeah.
nice to see it using both those barrels, and that
Yeah.
program works really well.
For sure.
Yeah. And we have a lot of different brands, really for each varieties that we have different type of barrels.
So you're learning.
Yeah,
Yeah.
so
All the
much.
barrels and all the
There are
coopers
so
and
many. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm learning so much. You can just
Yeah.
record everything around here, and
Yeah.
It's all barrels.
everyone, yeah, all barrels, and each one of them is from a different brand.
Yeah, every year we try different coopers, different toasts, different forests, and adjust year to year. And we feel like we're dialing in the estate programs. That's the big one with the higher-end oak, but it changes year to year. Well, I think being willing to experiment too, thinking, oh, this is perfect.
Yeah.
Could it be more perfect?
Yeah.
Which is not
Always.
real. That's not a real thing. Push the envelope.
And
Yeah.
we deal with the logistics of it too. Are they willing to email me the day that I send them an email, or are they not responsive? Because that's a big thing
Oh,
as
yeah.
well as not even just being the best barrel
No,
that
that's
we
good.
have.
No, yeah. Are they easy to work
Are
with?
they easy to work with? Are the barrels leaking? Things like that.
Yeah.
It all goes into play.
That
Yeah.
does
Yeah.
matter.